He popped the question while on a romantic trip to the Bahamas earlier this month. And newly engaged Justin Bieber couldn't keep his hands off his fiancée Hailey Baldwin during a coffee date in Brooklyn, New York on Thursday. The singer, 24, and the model, 21, enjoyed a tender moment as he planted a kiss on her cheek while they cuddled in the downtown cafe. Hailey looked tired as she nuzzled into her beau while Justin showered her with affection, kissing her cheek and forehead. Wrapping her arm around the sorry hitmaker, the makeup-free model cut a casual figure in a white vest top and red joggers. Meanwhile, Justin, who looked in throes of love, opted for a white baseball cap and a lilac shirt for their casual coffee date. Justin popped the question to Hailey while on a romantic trip to the Bahamas earlier this month after just 1 month of dating. The singer later took to Instagram to confirm the news after mounting speculation. Sharing two loved-up pictures, he wrote, "Was gonna wait a while to say anything but word travels fast, listen plain and simple Hailey, I am so in love with everything about you. So committed to spending my life getting to know every single part of you, loving you patiently and kindly. I promise to lead our family with honor and integrity, letting Jesus through His Holy Spirit guide us in everything we do and every decision we make. My heart is completely and fully yours and I will always put you first. You are the love of my life, Hailey Baldwin, and I wouldn't want to spend it with anybody else. You make me so much better and we complement each other so well. Can't wait for the best season of life yet." Justin, who rekindled his romance with the model after a brief fling in 2016, is claimed to be head over heels for the blonde beauty, and now couldn't imagine spending his life with anyone else. An insider told Entertainment Tonight, "Justin is head over heels in love with Hailey. They get along great, are on the same page about their faith and what they both want out of their future together. It took some time for Justin and Hailey to get back together, but the couple knows it was worth the wait." The sorry hitmaker previously enjoyed an on-off relationship with singer Selena Gomez before rekindling his romance with wife-to-be Hailey.